Virginia Hot, we coming up. A lot of people co-signing, people from out of Virginia. People doing shows, they going up. You know, we getting millions of views now. A lot of more artists getting opportunities. Like, who you feel like the face of Virginia right now? If you could say so, like.
Yeah, crazy.
Hands down?
Yeah, hands down.
So now, you know, on my Glass TV 2018 list, I had him number two. You know, I got flagged like hell like that from everybody. Yeah, so I wanna talk about that for a little second. So, and you know, shouts out to Young Crazy, shouts out to CEO, shouts out to BMP, that's 1, 2, and 3, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Shouts out to them. But for a brief moment, Young Crazy was getting comfortable. And people don't probably not gonna wanna admit it, but from what I do and I seen. He did shows, he was going crazy still, but as far as the presence and what he was doing, it slowed down.
You can't say that though, cause like obviously he was doing something right. You feel me? To us, it might have been like he won't put out no music, but being around.
No, he put out a project. I'm saying he did a few things.
Yeah, I'm saying, but you say he slowed down, or is that why you saying you put him two?
No, like I put him two because like it was a battle. It wasn't just like. Oh, everybody just looking at Young Crazy now, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it was like,
this is, we couldn't see him doing shit, it's behind the scenes you do as a rapper too.
Yeah, yeah, like, but that's the thing about list and social media and knowing what's going on, like, we can't calculate nothing that's going on behind the scenes.
Yeah, so we can't say what nobody doing or ain't doing either.
So, you know what I'm saying, we look at you right now, we can't say, you ain't number one, right?
Yeah, that's...
You see what I'm saying? So it ain't gonna never be a publication to put it in politics at all.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, when he done doing whatever he's doing, whether he is just not putting up his, whether he is doing behind the scenes shit, which he really was, as you can see.
Yeah, of course.
You know what I'm saying? You're gonna see it at the end of the day. You saw it at the end of the day.
So now you see that. Now that's what lists are there for. That's
right,
what I don't give a damn about being wrong, right? I don't give a damn about being wrong. Like, dude took off into 2018, and he showed, like, even him, he probably will admit it, he probably won't, but I probably would have looked like, this nigga really put me number two, and I'm doing this, and I got this coming up, but at the same time, you know what I'm saying, at the same time, I got to look at everybody too, along with him, like, you know what I'm saying, but no doubts about it, I knew, you know what I'm saying, like, I do it. Definitely. So I know he was going to take over, but we had to show him, like, it's competition, period, now. It's period now. It's competition, period, now, whether people want to admit it or not. Like, and Virginia, like, he's facing Virginia right now, no doubt.
Yeah. That's
but it's not solidified. Like, he stamped for show. Like, nobody going to come up and take that spot. Virginia is still up for grabs, period. Okay.
As of now, I don't see that.
You don't see it?
Nah. I see definitely. I don't see nobody on that statue yet. Man. Like, honestly. Like,
So, how you feel about the Glass TV 2018 list? You fuck with it?
It was cool, yeah. I mean, I ain't know some of the niggas up there, you feel me? But
right.
For the most part, I fuck with what it did more so than fucking the actual list. I fuck with how that motivated niggas to goddamn. He's already talking about the goddamn fall list and shit. You feel me? So it's like, that shit was good for
us. So let me ask you your opinion. You being you as an artist on the scene, you feel like it shaped up the culture? Like it shook things up?
Yeah, because it wasn't ever. It was just a bunch of niggas saying, goddamn, I'm the best. But then you got a list showing, goddamn, no, this is the best. It kind of froze niggas up type shit. Because it's like, especially niggas that went up there. You feel me? Like me. You feel me? Like, I'm like, I'm going to be up there. Bro. That's what I'm wrong. You feel me? Like,
you know it's a fall list coming out, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna make that.
You say you probably won't make it.
Won't, bro.
Why you say that? You ain't gonna be dropping
when it's coming out. You feel me?
Right.
If it's like, you feel me? I don't know.
Yeah, you're not gonna know when it's coming out. So, you know what I'm saying?
It's coming out by like, you feel me? Honestly.
When do you think it's coming out?
Probably like November type shit.
Hey, we don't know.
Yeah, because that's pushing winter.